With his family, but as we were saying, Sean, turning 40, it's a major milestone in anyone's life, and we wanted to include some of you all who are celebrating your big birthday along with us at the station this year. So first up this morning, we're going to hear from Dermot Devlin, a familiar voice to plenty of you, I'm sure. He's the disability rights campaigner. Dermot's birthday is in December, and for him, turning 40 means freedom.
As a milestone, but not as if to say like a big singing song, let's have our balloons, but it's sort of a bit more reflective now and looking back where there were certain things when I was younger that I wish I'd done, but I didn't have the courage to do, and a certain thing to look back and go, God, I wish I didn't do that too. So it's a bit of a mix with now, I feel a bit more confident in, you know, the decisions I make and what's right for me as a person and maybe what's not right for me. So it's a bit more, like, turning 40 just gives me a new outlook in life. On my 39th year, I had planned to do a few things, but it didn't quite work out the way I wanted because I kind of been putting them off through personal reasons and other sort of circumstances. But in my 40s, like, I have certain things I have in my mind that I would love to achieve. It was 10 years since I've last flown anywhere, and I couldn't fly anywhere because of health reasons. I would like to go somewhere in my 40s here. Once I hit 40, that's going to be me running now, and hopefully do more challenges, take on more experiences, and, you know, live it to the next 10 years and see what I've done when I look back. More confidence, and it means for the next, from 40 on, maybe people will be able to see the real me. Now, the last couple of years have been beginning to see what I am and what I'm about, but on 40, to me, it's a milestone, so I'll have more courage to say, well, this is who I am now.